Manu. Followed by Leonard. Ginobili is hurt, though, holding his head.
They're getting popped across his face, and see where he got hit. Oh, right there. That should have been a foul, but we'll take the 2 points.